Awkward. It's me, it's Kelly. Yeah, you think I was making videos with this phone? Yes, I have been making videos on my phone like literally all the time, and I can't make one on my tablet because it just like faces the other side. It's just crazy! And you can tell I took my nails off and are buttering. And yeah, this is crazy. I don't really make videos on my computer. And it's really crazy. In other news, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my other things. And I finally got my email for Google to work because it took me a while to think, okay, password, password. I have to make another password so I don't remember this password. Good. Yeah. My phone restarted. Fucked up. Isn't that messed up? This phone's a piece of crap. But it still works. That's an important thing. When your phone works and it's still a piece of crap. And other news. This is for you, my beloved ex-fiance. For you. Nah, break your heart. Yeah, you think I'm ugly? You think I'm a slut? You think I'm a whore? You think I'm a cunt? This and that. You think it defends me? No. You think it upsets me? Nah. You think it makes me cry? Fucking kidding me? You're so stupid. Listen to me. You're the one who's ugly and you're soulless. You think it's gonna make me cry? Nah. I'm more mature how you act and treat me like and pretend to love me the whole time you're cheating on me. This is for you. I'm sorry for your mom viewers. But people who act childish and be think, oh, you're this and that. Well, if I was ugly, why do people chase guys chase over me, huh? Why do guys like me, huh? Huh? Why do guys give me all compliments, this and that? Why do guys like me? Why do guys compliment me? Why do this? Why this? That? That? If you saw my pictures when I was younger, like, I had these, like, big granny glasses when I was younger. Like, I am my god. Yeah. Look at me now. But still. If you're gonna be, like, mean and nasty to me and call me names under the bus, I got a little tip for you, Thomas. You. But still, you think it's gonna upset me? Call me these nasty names. Good for you. I applaud you. I don't think it's funny. I think it's not cute. I think it's just really annoying. You're older. You can get in trouble for harassment for me. I can file for harassment for you. He says pie. And listen, if anything happens to your relation, your marriage, oh, cry to your own self. And treat people respectfully. Treat people nicely. Look at my best friend Paige. She's been there since, yeah, that was one. She's been with me a long time. Kudos to her. But if you're gonna call me names, dude, you're not cute at all. Trust me. Oh, you're this and you're that. Yeah, I might be this and that, but I'm stronger than you think. My name is not Warrior for nothing, bitch. I'm sorry, I'm just like really ranting a lot. And I found all these negativities about my ex-fiance. You ruined a lot of dreams for me, dude. It's not cute. If I become a model or a famous singer or a famous songwriter, this and that, I'm just gonna say how my love life in the past was a dust off. You know, cute. It's not cute when you say people's name. Oh, you're hanging. You think it defends me? You think it makes me cry? You think it's this and that? I have a lot of. My brother calls me the same exact name. Yes, it makes me cry, but at least get over it. Girls, if your ex is always mean to you or nasty, you know what you do? Just walk away and just pretend he's not there. walk away, and then pretend he's not there. Walk away. And see? I got a tattoo. I don't give a crap you tell me. Because you're not the boss of me. Just because you're older than me and this and that.